Gentlemen, if you manage to kill a red spy on the way here, our defenses could be safe, but our defenses are not safe. So listen up, boy. Or our defenses not being safe will be the second worst thing that happens to you today.